Shalom. I want to express my regrets for not being able to join all of you today as we honor Bunny, Janie, and Judy, three women of valor who have always been at the forefront of helping to ensure that the bereaved families of our congregation are supported with a meal of condolence, which, as we all know, is a very important mitzvah and also an expression of consolation and comfort. It takes all of us one step closer to the mourner in his or her state of sadness, and we move from the role of spectator to participant, from sentiment to avodah, to service. And we bring the mourner the sustenance of life, figuratively and literally, the bread of his or her existence. That's why the mitzvah of this meal is so important upon us to give back to those who are in need. Following the passing of a Mosaic Law family member or the loved one of a family member, the Shiva or Mitzvah Committee works together, as Bunny and Janie and Judy have done for so many years, to organize, to set up, and to serve the meal. And while the committee is generally called upon only a handful of times during the year, it is a very important mitzvah. And volunteering as a member of this important committee is a meaningful way to give back at a time when support and community are needed most. So I urge all of you to consider participating in this mitzvah in the future, and also to make a financial commitment to ensure that we are able to provide for families in need in the future. And lastly, I say to you, Janie and Judy and Bunny, Mazel Tov on this wonderful honor, a well-deserved honor. And I thank you personally for your service to our congregation, and especially on behalf of the families, all those who have benefited from yours and those who joined with you this important mitzvah. We wish you continued strength and good health. And let us say, Amen.